Now, the Cobblestone Arts Center in Farmington holding its annual 5K run, walk, and roll fundraiser virtually over the weekend. Student Mitchell Vahew and his mother, Heidi, were among those taking part. Participants were able to run, walk, or roll anywhere at any time and then send in their results. Proceeds from the event supporting the Arts Center, which has been serving the community since 1983.